Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be going through the groceries that I purchased for the coming week. I did go to my local Aldi store and I had a budget of $50. I actually went over a little bit. It was $51 and some odd change, but I'm going to show you everything that I purchased right now. The first thing I picked up is this pack of the 6 pre-sliced bagels. This is the everything. It is the 1 pound, 4 ounce pack, and these are only $1.49, so it is a great deal. They're already cut and everything. I also picked up a split top wheat. This is the 1 pound pack, and a 1 pound loaf of the whole grain white bread. I picked up 2 cans of the Happy Harvest tomato sauce and 4 cans of the stewed tomatoes. This is the 14.5 ounces, but it's also the Happy Harvest. They had a sale on these Dakota canned pinto beans, and I picked up one of these. It is the 1 pound 14 ounces, so it's about 30 ounces of beans. And my plan is to make chili, so I'll be using this entire can. I found the Berman's tomato ketchup. This is a really inexpensive cost for this entire thing. This is the 2 pound, 6 ounce container of ketchup. Also the same brand, it's the yellow mustard. This is 1 pound, 4 ounces, and I had purchased this one other time. It's only 49 cents for this entire bottle. Tastes really good. We used up the whole thing, which I was surprised, on sandwiches and whatnot, and I needed to get another one, so here we go. I picked up something new. It's a 5.9 ounce box of the Earthly Grange couscous, and it's the Parmesan flavor. It says it cooks in 5 minutes. I've never tried it. If you have, leave a comment below, but I'm going to try it this week and see what we think. The next thing I picked up is 2 dozen eggs. These were 68 cents a dozen, and there's 12 in a dozen, of course. And I'm not really sure of the name brand on these, but it doesn't matter to me. Whatever they are, I usually pick them up because they're so inexpensive. They also have really good cottage cheese, and this is the Friendly Farms brand. It's low fat and it's the small curd. It has 1% milk fat, and I picked up one of these larger containers today. Also, Happy Farms is this deli sliced Colby Jack cheese, and this is 7.5 ounces. I picked that up, and Happy Farms, that's Italian style shredded cheese. That is a 12 ounce bag. Sometimes I'll splurge and get something special. This is considered that type of thing. It is jumbo butterfly shrimp. I put this in the air fryer and it comes out really nice. I also picked up the Fremont Fish Market imitation crab meat. This is the 8 ounce pack, and I think I've purchased this one other time at Aldi, and it's pretty good. It's comparable to any other brand. They have these big packs. They're 1 pound. They have ham, turkey, different types of ham, I believe. But this is the chicken one. It's the premium oven roasted chicken breast. It is cured, and it is a 1 pound pack, like I mentioned. Very good deal if you're in the market for cured meat. Next item is the Parkview brand uncured beef franks. This is the standard 15 ounces. It's 8 hot dogs. It's just that they're made with beef. So here we have an Appleton Farms 1 pound pack of bacon. It is lower sodium bacon, so it has 35% less sodium than I guess other cooked bacons. But the point is that this is 1 pound. A lot of times you don't even get a pound when you purchase bacon, so this is a good deal. This was about $3.49. I picked up one of the bags. This is 8 ounces of salad and toppings and 2 ounces of dressing. It's the Little Salad Bar brand, and it's the Caesar Salad Kit. This is really good if you're in a hurry and you have some chicken. You can toss that on there and have a chicken Caesar salad. It's really good, and the price is not bad either. I also picked up one avocado and one cucumber. I also picked up a bunch of bananas, and they're this, I don't even know what this brand is. I've never heard of this brand. but they come from Costa Rica. And I'm not sure that I've tasted that type of brand of banana at Aldi's or not. I always thought I saw Chiquita bananas, but nonetheless, they had a box of them there and I picked these up. So I always try to get them a little green, that way they can ripen over the week and they don't go bad by the end of the week. They had a sale on the sweet potatoes, I'm assuming because a lot of folks purchase sweet potatoes around Easter and then it dies down from there. But I like to eat sweet potatoes all year round. You can put these in the oven and roast them, and it's 3 pounds altogether. And I also picked up some Idaho potatoes. These are the number one gold bag. It's 5 pounds. And these are also good for mashed potatoes if you wanted boiled, fried, any kind of potato. These are really good for mash though. Also, if you wanted to bake them in the oven, you could do that as well. But I like this type, and the others were more expensive than these. The last two items I'm going to show you are household things, not food related. They did have the 4-packs of the Willow 1000. To me, this is just like Scott, the 1000 by Scott. But they didn't have the larger pack, so I just went ahead and picked up 2 of the 4, and that works fine for our family. And the last item that I'm going to show you today is the Boulder Tall Kitchen 4-flap garbage bags. There's 80 in each box, and they are even better than the ones that I used to buy at the Dollar Tree, or even some that I've bought at Walmart before. These are a really good deal. I get them every single time. They have other varieties, but they are very comparable to Glad, and they do say that on the box as well. So they have that sturdy feel to them, and I have been a witness to their sturdiness. And that is everything in this Aldi's haul. I hope this finds you well and having a great start to your weekend. And until my next one, which will be soon, take care. Oh,